Canadian folklore and ghost stories as retold by author Becca Ferguson. Narrated by Robbie Ferguson. This is the Canadian Lizard Man of Vancouver Island. In the Vancouver Island, evergreen wilderness of the first regional conservation area in Canada, there is a shimmering, cobalt-blue body of water known as Thetis Lake. In the summer of 1972, the Victoria Daily Times reported on a spine-chilling encounter two local teens had with a monstrous humanoid creature. Robert Flewellen and Gordon Pike, 16 and 17 years old, were alone at a beach on Thetis Lake on August 17th when an isolated section of water began to swell, drawing their eyes. As they watched, transfixed, a spiky head with barbed fins appeared, water shimmering down a silvery blue, scaly face. The creature moved toward the shoreline, leaving the deep, and more of its body emerged, revealing additional barbed fins on its scaly arms and legs. It reached its full height of 5 feet in the shallows, where it suddenly turned and looked at the boys. The two young men stood dumbfounded until it gave chase. Spinning on their heels, they ran from the beach as the creature lunged for them, slashing the hand of one of the boys with sharp, webbed fingers. Luck was on their side, and they managed to outrun it, peeling away in their car and leaving the monstrosity staring after them in the dust. Heading straight to the Royal Canadian Mounted Police to report their bizarre story, they stated that the lizard-like monster had roughly resembled Gill Man from the classic film Creature from the Black Lagoon. The police actually investigated, believing the boys to be sincere and clear-headed. But the case was eventually closed when a local man called in to say he'd lost his pet tegu lizard a year prior and wondered if that might be the explanation. The police were satisfied that the missing lizard was indeed what the boys had seen, despite two particular incompatibilities. One, that a tegu lizard wouldn't have survived a Canadian winter, and two, such a lizard is only half the height the teens described. This has been the Canadian Lizard Man of Vancouver Island, part of Becca Ferguson's Canadian Folklore and Ghost Stories series. Catch the complete and ever-growing series on Wattpad or directly on the author's website, BeccaFerguson.com. Like, comment, and be sure to subscribe so you don't miss the next tale.